The Students tab is where you can view and edit student information for each student. Scroll down to see your list of students, and in the table, scroll across to view more information about each student and their progress in the Springboard Collaborative program. Under Actions, click the Connect button to view that student's Connect Family portal. Click on a student's name to go to the student's information page. Here you can edit the student information by clicking the Edit button near the student's name. Change or complete any information for the student here. But once the team building huddle information has been added for the session, you will not be able to update this section. Be sure to click Save Changes before you go. On the right-hand side of the student information page, you can see more information about their progress in the program. This right-hand side is not editable here, but you can update attendance information in the Attendance tab, Reading Time in the Reading Time tab, and Assessment information in the Assessment Results tab.